Kansas City family trying to do something about the dwindling bird population, one egg at a time. As KMBC 9's Bev Chapman reports, they're concerned about the drastic drop in quail numbers.
9-year-old Morgan Reese looks nothing like a mother hen, but this Kansas City fourth grader has quite a brood on her hands.
I didn't know we would have this many birds.
She started with 41 mail order bobwhite quail eggs.
41, and we got 37.
Did it turn out to be more work than you thought it was going to be?
Yeah.
All I could think of was huge mess and how am I going to put a bunch of birds in my house, but it's worked out.
They followed their progress on the calendar.
We had to turn it like all to X's and all to O's.
Gently moving them around the incubator for 25 days until they hatched.
They are some of the most fragile birds on the planet. It's hard to explain how tiny they are. This one is 2 weeks old. It was only half this size when it was born.
And they are disappearing from the countryside. Wildlife experts say grassland birds are the fastest diminishing group of wildlife in North America. Loss of habitat, changes in grasses, and above average rainfall are to blame. That's why Morgan is trying to help.
When they get big enough to be free in the wild, we're going to let them go.
State biologists have a different view. They say raising birds at home is not an efficient way to prop up the population. They say birds raised by people instead of birds do not have the skills they need to survive in the wild.
But tell that to a 9-year-old who wants so much to make a difference by raising a small flock.
Mainly this is a learning experience for my daughter and just something we wanted to do as a family to create memories, and we'll do the best we can. I don't know that we're going to repopulate the whole state, but maybe just a little bit.
Bev Chapman, KMBC 9 News.